Attorney General Weiser also joined Colorado in with dozens of other states in trying to break up Facebook. Well, today that lawsuit got thrown out. 40 states and the Federal Trade Commission claim the social media giant is too big and anti-competitive. A federal judge ruled today that their case lacked facts. AG Weiser told us he and the other attorneys general are reviewing their options before deciding how to proceed from here.